I am pleased to send greetings to all who have gathered to celebrate the 100th anniversary of the Royal Montreal Regiment. This is such an important milestone for this regiment and for Canada. A century ago, soldiers from three distinct Montreal units came together under the banner of the Royal Montreal Regiment to serve in the First World War. Those founding members fought bravely and made enormous sacrifices. They also represented something uniquely valuable to our armed forces and to Canada, a bilingual regiment formed of French and English-speaking soldiers. In this, the Royal Montreal Regiment was representative of Canada's diversity and the value we place on tolerance and cooperation. I'm delighted to note that today, with more than 20 different mother tongues spoken within its ranks, the regiment continues to embody Canada's commitment to multiculturalism. This is so important because those who serve in the Canadian Armed Forces must always demonstrate the ideals and values we seek to defend. En tant que gouverneur général et commandant en chef du Canada, je suis fier d'être associé à ce régiment. En plus d'avoir pris part aux deux guerres mondiales, ses membres ont servi en Corée, à Chypre, au Moyen-Orient, en Bosnie, au Soudan, en Afghanistan et à Haïti. Domestically, the Royal Montreal Regiment assisted during the 1998 ice storm, the 2010 Vancouver Winter Olympics, and the 2011 flooding along the Richelieu River. Such contributions have helped to ensure the safety and security of Canadians and visitors from around the world. I would like to pay tribute to all who have played a role in the success of the Royal Montreal Regiment, past and present. That includes the family members and friends of those who have served. We must also take this opportunity to remember those who have fallen as members of this regiment. In their memory, let us commit to working together for a fairer, more just, and peaceful world. I wish you a wonderful anniversary celebration.